Howdy! Welcome to our Proctoring with HonorLock video series. In this video, we will show the student experience using an exam with HonorLock in Canvas. First, students navigate to canvas.tamu.edu. Please log in with your TAMUNet ID and password. After you have logged in, please locate the course that you will need to take the exam. Click on the course. Once students are inside the course, they will need to locate the exam they need to complete. This may be on your home page, within a module, or within quizzes or assignments, depending on how your professor has organized your course. Once you've clicked on your quiz, you will be prompted to use the HonorLock tool. HonorLock will do a system check and let you know if anything else is needed. It is important to note that students are required to use the Google Chrome browser with HonorLock. If you need to download the Chrome extension, you will be prompted to do so. Click to agree to HonorLock's Terms of Service and click Get Started. If you're prompted to the Chrome Web Store, find HonorLock as an extension and add it by clicking Add to Chrome. Once you have added this to Chrome, you can return to Canvas to begin your assessment. Before you take your quiz, it is important that you review the instructions set forth by your professor in HonorLock. These instructions will vary from professor to professor and can include such instructions as open book not allowed, background noise not allowed, and headphones not allowed. Once you have read the instructions carefully and you're ready to take your exam, click Launch Proctoring. From here, you will be prompted to authenticate your proctoring session. You will be asked to complete a series of steps, including taking a photo, using your ID, and making sure your computer is set up properly for the assessment. In this first step, you'll take a selfie of sorts, centering your face in the center of the frame and then taking a photo. You'll receive confirmation that your picture was accepted. Next, you'll be asked to verify your ID, so you may want to have that ready ahead of time. Hold your ID up to the frame. When you're ready to take your photo, click Take ID Photo. You'll then receive confirmation that your ID was accepted. You'll next be asked to begin a 360-degree room scan. This is where you pick up your laptop and do a scan of your room. For more information on this and other authentication processes, you can go to our Keep Teaching website to learn more. Once you are ready, begin the room scan to include your desk area, any scratch paper, and the room itself. When you have done this, click I am done. You will be asked to confirm that your scan clearly captured your testing environment. This scan will be sent to HonorLock, so if you need to re-record, click No, redo. But if you're ready, click Yes to submit. Then launch your screen recording. From here, click on the screen that captures the recording of your exam. Then click on the Share button. Once you've seen the green check Go for Success, click to begin. You are now ready to begin your assessment. If the assessment proctoring window pops up during your exam, feel free to minimize this proctoring area. Answer all of the questions the way that you normally would, taking careful and extra time to go through each question. When you are done, make sure to click Save and Submit at the bottom. The proctoring session will end after you have clicked Save and Submit. This concludes the video on the student experience for HonorLock in Canvas.
To learn more, please visit lms.tamu.edu. Thank you.